there's so many scooters, because you see at all the red lights, all of the scooters and motorcycles make it to the front of the pack. They have to wait the least amount of time.
Right.
And with traffic like this, this is
retarded. But we haven't seen an accident yet. Like, look at all these bikes.
Here is a